Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to solve the problem on capital structure ratio. In the previous class, we already discussed about the four formulas in the capital structure ratio. Those are debt equity ratio, proprietors ratio, fixed assets ratio, and total debts ratio. Here we are going to solve another problem on the capital structure ratio. Here the problem is: from the following information of ABC company for the year 2008, compute debt equity ratio and interest coverage ratio. So this is a problem. Particulars and amount. It is given. Debenture 400, the three zeros are omitted. Long term loans 3467. Paid up equity share capital 834. Reserves and surplus 1926. Total assets 25,299, earning before interest and tax, that is EBIT, earning before interest and tax. We can say as profit before interest and tax. Profit means we are earning now. So earning before or profit before interest and tax, that is 2,522. Interest 750, depreciation 850, amortization of expenses 213, repayment of loan 250, lease rental 100, corporate tax 35. Here we are going to solve the problem on first debt equity ratio. The first one is debt equity ratio. What is the formula for the debt equity ratio? That is long term debts divided by shareholders fund. We can see as shareholders fund or net worth. Okay, so here firstly we have to solve the long term debts. What are the long term debts are there here? Debentures and long term loan. Debentures plus long term loans. So what are the debenture value? It is 400 plus long term loans are 3467. Make the total. We get 3867. Okay. So next we have to find out the shareholders fund. So here the shareholders are only paid up equity share capital and reserves and surplus are there. Only we are taking those items. Paid up equity share capital plus reserves and surplus. So what are the equity share capital? 834 plus reserves and surplus 1,900. Make the total, we get 2760. So here the long term debts and the shareholders fund. Substitute in the formula. The formula is debt equity ratio, long term debts divided by shareholders fund. What are the long term debts? 3867 divided by shareholders fund is 2760. Substitute in the formula. So make a calculation. We get 1.40. Okay. So next, the second one is interest coverage ratio. So interest coverage ratio means when we are taking the loan, how we are paying the interest, how we are covering. So here from the profit, we are paying the interest. So that's why the formula will be profit before interest and tax. Or we can say as a earning before interest and tax. Okay, interest. So in this problem we have directly there is a earning before interest and tax, that is our profit before interest and tax, PBIT. So what is the value? 2522 divided by interest value is 750. So sir, make a division, we get 3.36 times we are paying the interest value. Okay, so here in this problem we are solving debt equity ratio and interest coverage ratio. Okay, thank you.